could sit back but know she's learning and moving forward.
And she knows she still has room to grow going into the games.
That's a good shot right there. Tracy, is that the potential podium in Vancouver?
Well, I think Joanny Rochette is certainly hoping not. And for Joanny, we heard her in the interview saying she wants to go back and work at it and find the magic. She's just got to go back to why she loves to skate.